Archivist headquarters. They want you to assist with a mission the corporations are calling Operation Wall Climber.
This is V2 Snell, leader of the Vesper 2nd Squad. I will chair the briefing for this mission. This is an operation of my own design. Consider it a privilege to be called to participate. You will be attacking the Wall, a key trading outpost fortified by the Rubicon Liberation Front. The rabble have formed a defensive line comprised of artillery and MT squads. Break through the line, then make your way to the top of the Wall. There you shall find the Juggernaut, a mobile heavy artillery platform. Destroy it. V4 will also be participating in this mission, infiltrating through a separate route. However, be aware that Balaam has also taken a crack at the Wall, only for their vainglorious hopes to be dashed. Do try not to die like a dog out there.
Your objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress, the Wall. Show them you're worth the credits, 621.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
If you'll never climb the Wall, Corporation Dog! Cold! Abide with Rubicon!
Two repair kits remaining.
Cannons destroyed. The friendly MT squad will take care of the city. You take care of the Baus Tetrapod MT 621.
Horton and Ash, we stand as one! Die, mercenary!
That's the
the Juggernaut, a heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head-on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot. That's the stuff. Walter knows how to pick them.
Message.
We're war buddies now. I think I should tell you something. During Operation Wall Climber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you. The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over. But instead, you took the wall. Both the higher-ups and the Rubiconians are going to remember the name Raven now. As will I.
bomb for you, 621. A request from an independent mercenary, call sign Kate. Check the briefing.
Greetings, Raven. My name is Kate Markson. I have a special request to ask of you. It concerns the elimination of PCA mandatory inspection squads dispatched to Baus Arsenal No. 2. Aside from Subject Guard, the PCA has also sent an LC squad to put further pressure on Baus. Baus, however, intends to disrupt the inspection with a raid by independent mercenaries. I need you to lie in wait inside the arsenal and ambush the Vanguard squad. I'll disrupt their rearguard squad outside, then rendezvous with you. That concludes the briefing. Looking forward to working together.
What's stranger? A mandatory inspection or a job from another mercenary? Whatever happens, handle it. Just like you always do.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Eliminate the PCA's mandatory inspection squads.
I'm grateful for your support, Raven. We'll rendezvous later on.
Code 1-5, unknown AC.
Where did it come from? Eliminate it.
Subject Guard Sentry MTs. Watch out for their laser fire.
I presume.
inspection team. Merc's made a big mistake.
System authorization repeat. Commencing termination.
PCA Special Forces. What is this?
Their suppression fleet is coming to Rubicon. These are just the Outriders.
621. There's no avoiding this encounter now. Wipe them out.
We've ID'd one of them, sir. Independent Merc. Call sign Raven.
Raven? Raven's dead. What about the other one?
No data, sir. Might not be registered.
We'll deal with them as the system demands. Code 316. Can't stop them. Submitting. Let them query.
Special Forces craft destroyed. Two remaining.
Keep it up, Raven.
Damn you, Raven!
Style left. It's not over yet, 621.
Impressive, Raven.
It can't be. It really is, Raven.
Confirmed. All Special Forces craft destroyed. We're done here, 621.
Excellent work, Raven. You've shown me a thing or two.
One new message.
Raven, thanks for the help with the mission. We'll meet again.
Thank you.
job for you, 621. This request comes from the Rubicon Liberation Front.
Raven, there's a mission I'd like you to take on. We have authorized a solo helicopter sortie to rescue a group of imprisoned comrades. There are three to rescue in total, including some particularly significant personnel. Raven, we hope our struggle will inspire you to aid the Liberation Front's cause. Coral, abide with Rubicon.
Looks like switching sides at Gallia left an impression on the Liberation Front. Guess we have you to thank for this job.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Escort the Rubicon Liberation Front's transport helicopter.
We appreciate your support, Raven. We have to rescue our captured comrades. Failure is not an option. Coral, abide with Rubicon.
We're under attack! The Liberation Front chopper and an escort AC!
They must be here for their friends. Intercept.
Site B, extracting Comrade Messam. Raven, keep watch.
Enemy sighted.
He's the last one. We're counting on you, Raven. fragile Mayan has been extracted.
Thank goodness you're safe, Father. Coral abide with Rubicon.
You don't know what you're saying, girl. There'll be nothing left but dying embers.
Mission accomplished. Leaving the combat area.
621. New enemy confirmed.
That's a Red Gun's AC!
Escorting a prison break all alone. Your daring will give you that. But I've fried bigger fish than you.
Let's go to 9. The Red Gun's deputy commander. And the brains to Michigan's muscle.
It's too dangerous to force our way through. Raven, secure the escape route.
Time no see, Walter. Looking good for a change. I see you got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Relatively stable, it seems. But we've run into someone shady.
Someone you want me to look into?
Yeah. Independent mercenary. Goes by Kate.
Two new messages.
Let me thank you again, Raven. We couldn't have rescued our comrades without your help. Father Dolmayan is a key figure to the movement. A great coral warrior who witnessed the fires of Ibis, and a guide to us all. But now it seems like he's... No, I shouldn't. He carries a heavier burden than any of us. Oh, and a personal note before you go. Thanks for saving Zayi. I owe you one.
Got a job for you, 621. This request doesn't come from the corpse or the Liberation Front. You'll see when you check the briefing.